Ara, tell us about Juan Tamad's story.
It's about Juan Tamad takes a bride. Once there was a boy named Juan, son of Fabio and Sophia. He was called as Juan Tamad because of his being a lazy person. He always thinks on how to avoid works assigned to him. He always wants to finish things as fast as he can, without hassle for him. Until one day, his mother told him to take a bride. It was a challenge to Juan.
Son, it's your time to take a bride. I'm getting older. I am worried if I died, no one can take care of you.
Mother, what manner of a woman you want to be my bride?
A woman of a few words.
Now, Juan started to find his bride, but every woman he encountered, no one have the manner that his mother wants. They are all talk too much.
Be my bride.
Huh? Are you serious?
Juan tried to find his bride, and finally, he comes upon a house where an old woman and her daughter live. He decided to go inside the house. He saw a woman lying down.
Will you be my bride?
The woman simply stares at him without an answer.
Aha! I found a woman of a few words.
He left up the woman and brought it to their house.
Mother, mother, I found my bride.
His mother said, "Oh, Juan, what have you brought is a corpse. So stupid you are. You brought her a bad luck." Her parents was surely worried now.
The dead woman was taken by her family and buried here. And Juan still don't have a bride because of his laziness.